Hi friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we will discuss about gold. In this video, I will tell the answer for the one question. What is that question means? We generally listen, gold is taken from the water or soil. Is it true? It is 100% true. Lot of peoples in parents gets the gold from the soil. If you observe the TV channels like Shri TV or Discovery 18, one program is coming. In that program, some batch collects the gold from the soil. They can put lot of effort to collect that gold. It is very small amount. No person can grow fastly from this gold because it is very little amount. It will take lot of time. The small cells, that means small particles of gold put under microscope and observed, it looks like pedomicrobians. Scientists doesn't know how gold comes to the body of pedomicrobians. They give two statements. One statement is the wastage of microbians become acids, and another statement is outside the bacteria, due to the enzyme reactions, gold is formed. I think you got the answer for one question. That answer is, we can get the gold from the soil or water. Water is flowing in the river. It can collect the soil from it flowing way. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, smash the like button. If you doesn't like the video, smash the dislike button. If you have any doubts on this video, write down on comment section. If you have any doubt on the any topic, write down on comment section. If you want more videos, please subscribe. If anybody doesn't understand my better English, I will make sure another video in my own language, Telugu. I will tell one sentence. It is useful in your life. If you achieve anything or if you want to do anything, you must have mental strength and physical strength. If you doesn't have mental strength and physical strength, if you doesn't achieve your aim or goal, if you have mental strength, main important. Thanks for watching.